In this video presentation, I am going to show you how to create a scatter plot, compute the correlation coefficient, and determine a regression line using the TI-83 calculator. So let's look at an example. Is there a linear relationship between high school GPA and ACT scores? 8 students were sampled and data was collected. Construct a scatter plot, compute R, and determine the regression line using the following data. To use the calculator, you'll first need to enter the data for the independent variable into a list, and you'll also need to enter the data for the dependent variable into a list. In order to do that, we're first going to press Stat and select number 1 for Edit. I'm going to enter the data for the independent variable into L1 and the data for the dependent variable into L2. Now that the data is entered, we can create a scatter plot. To do so, you'll press the second key and then press the Y equals button to access Stats plot. You'll then press number 1, and on this screen we'll need to turn the plot on. To do so, you'll simply press Enter so that on is highlighted. Next, you'll go down to Type, and you'll want to ensure that the first graph is highlighted. In this case, it is already highlighted, so we don't need to make any changes. Next, I'll need to scroll down and enter in my X list as well as my Y list. For this example, I entered in my data into L1 and L2, so I don't need to make any changes. If you by chance entered your data into a different list, then you will need to change the list here. Next, you're going to press Zoom and then number 9 for Zoom Stat, and you can see the scatter plot on this screen. To compute R and determine the regression line, we're going to press Stat, use the right arrow key to highlight tests, and scroll down until you see linear regression t-test. Press Enter, and here once again you're going to enter your X list and your Y list. I don't have to make any changes because I entered my data into L1 and L2. Frequency is set to 1. Go down to Calculate to highlight that and press Enter. And on this next screen, you'll see A, which represents the y-intercept. If you scroll down, you'll see B, which represents the slope. And if you continue scrolling, you'll see the value of R, which is the correlation coefficient.